Today let's talk about the most common problem, that is freckles. So freckles are brown spots that are usually occurring over your cheek area, and it is common in people with fair skin. Two most common cause for freckles are genetics and sun exposure. So what is the treatment? First, start applying broad spectrum sunscreen daily in morning and repeat it every 2 hourly. Second, some skincare ingredients that can help are vitamin C, kojic acid, alpha arbutin and tranexamic acid, retinol, AHA and azelaic acid. Along with using these skincare ingredients, go for in-clinic treatment, because in-clinic treatments are the best option to remove freckles. Some in-clinic treatments that can help are chemical peels and Q-slash lasers. As freckles tends to reoccur, so we need a long-term maintenance by using a good sunblock. Also use physical protection while going outside, such as caps, hats or scarves. And also you need some maintenance clinical treatment at periodic intervals. This will help a lot. Hope this helps.